Slowly but surely she made her way. In the name of the Father, she knew that one day she would live with God in her heart. The struggles and hardships were only the start. One passion to help others, strength in her faith. One hope for the future, a woman who knew the way. One sense for the Spirit, one love for our God. One path of determination, Mary MacKillop, she showed us, Lord. With courage, endurance, and strength, in the name of the Father, she walked the full length. The barrier she faced.